Spider-Man's real name is... Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker!
Spider-Man!
No, it's him!
Whoa, please don't touch her,
sir. You're just a kid?
You murdered Mysterio? Helped him murder Mysterio?
No, I didn't...
Come on, can anybody...
All this time, people looked up to this boy and called him a hero. Well, I'll tell you what I call him. Public enemy number one.
When Mysterio revealed my identity, my entire life got screwed up. And I was wondering, I mean, I don't really know if this would actually work, but I was wondering if...
I did not kill Mysterio. The drones
maybe
did.
Maybe you could go back in time and make it so that he never did?
Peter, we tampered with the stability of space-time to resurrect countless lives. Do you want to do it again now just because yours got messy?
It's not about me. I mean, this is really hurting a lot of people. My Aunt May, Happy, my best friend, my girlfriend, their futures are ruined just because they know me and they've done nothing wrong.
They have nothing to do with this, sir.
Don't say anything without a lawyer.
You ready?
I'm ready.
The entire world's about to forget that Peter Parker is Spider-Man, including me.
So my girlfriend's just going to forget about everything we've been through? I mean, oh my God, Ned. Nah, but my Aunt May should really know.
Peter, stop tampering with the spell.
Happy?
Stop talking.
Basically, everyone that knew that I was Spider-Man before should still know!
Did it work?
No. You changed my spell 6 times.
5 times.
You changed my spell. You don't do that. I told you, and that is why.
Out of control. If I hadn't shut it down, something catastrophic could have happened.
Man, you should get out of the car! Everybody get off the bridge!
I can't hold it much longer!
Let me out of here! Peter!
Trust me, Peter. When you try to fix people, there are always consequences.
After everything we've been through together, somehow I always forget. You're just a kid.
That's a neat trick. That sense of yours.
Norman?
Norman's on sabbatical. No more, Dr. Half. Did you really think that I'd let that happen? That I'd let you take away my power just because you're blind to what true power can bring you?
You don't know me.
Don't I?
I saw how she trapped you, fighting her holy moral mission. We don't need you to save us. We don't need to be fixed. These are not curses. They're gifts.
Norman, no.
Quiet, lapdog.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I've watched you from deep behind Norman's cowardly eyes.
You're nothing without this suit.
Struggling.
Then you shouldn't have it.
No! No!
To have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose. Gods don't have to choose. We
pay. Run.
Take it! me go. Now, I'm gonna fix you. Peter.
Are you okay?
Somebody help! I need an ambulance! Please! Somebody!
What happened? Nothing happened. You're okay.
I'm right here.
Ben was killed. It was my fault. The night Ben died, I hunted down the man who I thought did it. I wanted him dead. I got what I wanted. It didn't make it better. It took me a long time to learn to get through that darkness. I lost Gwen. She was my MJ. I couldn't save her. I'm never gonna be able to forgive myself for that. But I carried on, tried to keep being the that friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, because I know that's what she would have wanted, but...
Stay with me. You stay with me.
I got rageful.
When?
Some point, I just...
When?
I stopped pulling my punches. I got bitter.
No, please.
I just don't want you to end up like me.
I want to kill him. I want to tear him apart. Okay, so, Connors, Marco, Dylan, and, look, I think that I can repair the devices for Dylan and Marco, but the others...
I got Connors. I've already cured him once, so no big deal. Once, no big deal.
Great.
Yeah, that's great.
I think I can make an anti-serum for Dr. Osborne. Been thinking about it a long time. Gotta cure all of them, right?
Right.
That's what we do.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's what we do. Right, I gotta find Ned and MJ.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.